And now I'm thrilled to announce a customer that's personally very important to me. Please join me in welcoming SAP's Chief Operating Officer and Executive Board Member, Sebastian Steinhauser, to talk about how SAP runs SAP. Sebastian.
Woo! Did you see all of that? Do me a favor. Raise your hand if you're part of an IT team. Come on, don't be shy. Yes? Yes? So now keep your hand raised if you know the feeling of having very demanding business stakeholders. Believe me, Christian and team have new ideas literally every day, and then they look to us in IT to enable them yesterday. And of course, everything within budget and absolutely compliant for Dominic, our CFO. So let's talk about how we at SAP make this real, how SAP runs SAP using the power of the apps, data, and AI flywheel. Let's start with AI. With Joule, our developers, consultants, or colleagues in HR already get significantly more efficient. But these are just some examples. Across SAP, we track several hundred million in AI-powered efficiencies committed to our budgets. Next, data. Earlier this year, we became customer zero of Business Data Cloud. This offered to us a step change in our data strategy, allowing us to finally connect all of our data and provide better insights faster across our finance, workforce, and sales planning. Next up, we are excited to go live with the first intelligence app, People Intelligence. Now, let's move to the app layer and talk about how we simplify. At SAP, many meetings don't start anymore with PowerPoint. Instead, we use Signavio and LeanIX to discuss how we simplify processes and evolve our enterprise architecture. And with WalkMe, we are super excited to supercharge change management for our people. So important. Our transformation tools also underpin our very own RISE journey. At SAP, we moved from ECC to Cloud ERP and the SAP Business Suite. So we are all in on RISE with SAP. Along the journey, we use BTP for a clean core, and with that, we can always consume SAP's latest innovation with zero, literally zero, upgrade effort. However, also for us, RISE is a continuous journey. So what's next? Next up, we are going to introduce a two-tier architecture for our volume business, introducing a greenfield 100% standard public cloud runway. The benefits are clear. A zero-touch process for the business with zero customization in IT.